actually took over October of 2015. Not even January, dulo na.
No? So, almost last quarter na.
Oh, so we're actually going into our second year. Mm-hmm. What have we done? No? Dati, sabi ko sa iyo, tatlong klase, ha?
Yes. Belgium, Japan.
Yung Belgium, tinatawag nila doon, two-car train. Yung dalawang bagon lang, isang train.
Okay.
Okay. Yung galing Korea, four-car train, may three-car train.
Mm-hmm. Galing ng Busan yan, ha? Train to Busan ang mangyari.
Iba yun, iba yun. Huwag mong paghaluin yung Line 1 at saka MRT3, ha?
Okay, okay.
Kaya ako pinapaliwanag ito. Maliwanag na. Iba yan.
Oo, so yung, basta Korea yan.
Oh, yung pangatlo, Japan.
Japan.
Okay. So pag sumasakay ka ng Line 1, sasabihin namin, two-car train is arriving. Kasi kung nasa dulo ka, naghihintay ka doon, yung hihintong train na doon sa dulo. Dalawang bagon lang eh.
Mm-hmm.
No? Okay. What have we done? Noon i-take over namin 77 LRVs, yung cars.
Mm-hmm.
We have rehabilitated, upgraded, binago ng totally. Makikita nyo siguro yan pag pumunta kayo sa depo kung ano yung ginagawa doon. No?
Mm-hmm.
From 77, now 104.
In less than 2 years?
In less than 2 years.
Okay.
Na-rehabilit, napapatakbo namin yan. Now, ano epekto nun? Dati, ang headway, yung in-between trains na sinasabi namin, mm-hmm. headway, dati more than 4 minutes.
Okay.
Ngayon, 3.3, and we're trying to bring it down to 2.5 minutes.
May kasunod na?
May kasunod na.
Okay.
Kaya nakikita ko ngayon, imbis na yung mga babae na who want to maintain their poise, hindi na nakikipagsiksikan, hihintayin lang doon dahil alam nila in 3 minutes may dadating na trend.
Okay.
Hindi ka pareho noon, hindi mo alam kung 5 minutes ba o may dadating bang trend. So talagang pipilit ka ng siksikan.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Aside from that, no, yung mga stations namin ngayon, ina-upgrade. Dati mga tarpaulin, kung ano-ano nakadikit dyan. Mm-hmm. Ngayon LEDs na. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Hindi pa tapos, continuing yan. No? Yung aming mga maintenance sa aming depo, tuloy-tuloy ang trabaho sa gabi.
Mm-hmm.
No? Makikita mo yung depo, fully lighted yan pagdating ng alas 10:30 dahil pinapasok lahat yung train, lilinis yung train, yung daily maintenance mm-hmm. has to be done.
Mm-hmm.
Preparing all the trains to be ready to run as early as 4:30 in the morning.
Pero ito, we have to clarify again, ha? LRT-1 lang to.
LRT-1 lang
yan. At itong LRT-1, ang nasasakop lang na tinatakbuhan niya ay
Roosevelt, Balintawak, Monumento, all the way to Baclaran.
Oh, yun lang yun.
Oh, hindi yun ito yung nasa EDSA, ha?
Okay.
Lililiwanag ko.
Oh, hindi ito yung nasa EDSA. LRT-1, yun yung hawak niyo. At yun yung pure na private.
That's correct.
Okay. At yun yung nasa inyong responsibility.
Amin yung responsibility being operator and the maintenance.
And yun din yung nagka-problema kahapon?
Meron at meron mangyayari. Pero, as I said, kahit na mag-unload ka ng tao, in 2 minutes, andyan naman. Sakay uli sila.
Mm-hmm.